I'm proud to be from Indiana. I think the people, I think that's probably my favorite part of coming home. They're unlike anybody else. They're just nice, just good Midwestern people. As far back as I can remember, you know, I wanted to serve and go fly. The Air Force is a place to do that. I'm from Indianapolis, and I'm an airman in America's Air Force.